All right, guys. Anybody with an excavator and eggs, we got this challenge going around YouTube. Got an 18-inch bucket on a 2012 Bobcat E45. I only got 2 eggs in this carton. I think I got more in the house. But the challenge is to pick it up, put it back down without cracking it. So we'll see if I can do that. Hopefully in 2 shots. If not, I'll run into town and get some more. All right, went to the store, got a fresh 18. Surely 20 chances I can get it done. Let's put you guys in the bucket. Number 4. because the way these teeth hit, I can't really get a grip on it. It doesn't hold it quite right. Okay, now I can at least get to the cutting edge, and maybe I can do something with that. So, we'll try again. Closer. Number 7. Being up there definitely made that a lot harder, so I'm gonna put it down here. Move these eggs. So what was that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this is number 8 here. This bottle is going on the trailer now, and we'll try that again. Getting better, but yeah, it cracked. So put this back a little bit so it has the right angle. That's egg number 9. Yeah, this is number 10. Yeah, I knocked the bottle over because I wasn't paying attention to that. Too much attention on the egg up here. And yeah, I knocked the bottle over because the tongue of the trailer is up a little higher. There it is. I don't think it's cracked. Nope, not cracked. So, only took me 10 tries. That's I got 8 more left for food, for some scrambled eggs. You know what? Since I got this, let's go ahead and add to it. And let's go ahead and try to do it up there. Just since I got a hang of it, see if I can do any better than what I have. Thank you. number 11. Well, technically number 2 as far as getting it on the neck. Okay, I'm not gonna waste any more eggs. Because that puts it at such a steep angle, it's really about luck on if it hits that just right and catches. But yeah, so that's the egg challenge for me. Anybody else with the YouTube channel with an excavator, give it a shot. See what you got. Time to clean up this mess. And I might have some eggs for dinner. Have a good one. See you next time.